Franny.
Yes.
You are Jacob Davis, an immigrant tailor from Riga who came to the United States in the 1800s and has an idea for pants. You've got to talk to your cloth supplier, Levi Strauss, and persuade him that jeans will sell big.
Okay. Mr. Strauss, I have a vision. I have a vision of the world's most popular trousers. They've got to be tough. You've got to have rivets on them. You've got to have metal plugged into them. They've got to be strong enough that you can have one mule over here, one mule over here, and they're going in opposite directions, and those jeans don't move. But wait, in the future, years from now, you could put lycra spandex in them. And it doesn't matter what shape the body is, you can have a mule over here, and they can go on forever. It's a vision. You have to imagine. Don't you want to be on the ground floor? Mr. Strauss, this is a product for you. This is a product for the future of America.